Rachel, we'll get an encore as we end the ceremony.